Hey everyone, welcome back. We're on a four-night cruise through the Bahamas on Mariner of the Seas. This particular cruise departed Port Canaveral on April 19th, and it wraps up and returns to Port Canaveral on the 23rd of April. There are three stops, one bonus stop in Freeport, and two standard stops in Coco Cay, and one in Nassau. There were about 3,400 people or guests on this particular cruise, so it made it a little bit more crowded. And overall, we enjoyed ourselves, but it wasn't quite what we expected. There were some disappointments along the way. Anyway, thanks for watching, and don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.
Thank you. Classification Society that has given us their approval to proceed out at sea. It shall be mentioned that small damages caused during this incident does not impact the seaworthiness or safety of the ship and are more of a cosmetic nature. So we are...
Thank you.